I'm Katie Wayne, and this is Animalist News. So, guys, have you seen this new Lycoi cat? They're so cute and ugly, but mostly ugly. But they're so cute! They're like ugly cute. They're like so cute that they're ugly. It's fine. These cats were developed by US breeders, and they look like a mix between a cat and a werewolf. The Lycoi cat was created by a natural mutation from a black domestic short hair cat. The genetic mutation prevents the feline from growing a full fur coat, resulting in a patchy coat with no hair around his eyes, nose, ears, and muzzle, hence a werewolf. And I don't know why I think it's so cute. The Lycoi cats are said to have a hound dog personality, meaning they like to hunt, maybe for small things around the house. If you're looking to get one, then you should have no fear, because according to the breed's website, Lycoi show caution to strangers at first, but they very quickly warm up and become super duper friendly. Oh my god. Want so bad. Speaking of odd looking kitties, what other types of cats, or dogs for that matter, would you be interested in seeing? Be sure to let me know in the comments below, and be sure to check out my new show, Weird, Gross, Beautiful. I talk about weird animal facts and trivia and stuff. Here's a clip. Geese mate for life. I had no idea that such jerks could attach for that long. It's unknown to us whether or not, if one of them dies from being an asshole, that the other one gets a new asshole mate. And to know that they have anything in common with something as adorable as penguins hurts. Oh my god, what a riot I am. Be sure to check out these videos over here and subscribe right here. I love you all, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Mwah.